box there. 18 seconds left as Agai battling away. And it was key that he got a foot on that one. Because Henderson! What a finish that was!
Absolutely stunning. That stops the penalty shootout. That keeps everything out of doubt. That's it. Harry Milas, the Australian referee, blows the whistle before that grenading fourth goal goes in. That's the game. Incredible, Rory.
Conor Henderson, engulfed by his teammates. A show of emotion from Scotland. When asked to do the business, Conor Henderson comes up trumps. What a moment that was from the Scotland number three to win the game with virtually the last touch of the ball. Scotland